In this video, I will show you how to write alpha symbol in Microsoft Excel. So open this equation editor, then slash and type here alpha and press spacebar one time, slash and alpha. Similarly, you can write this beta symbol. So slash and type beta, theta or delta. So thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you, and please share, like and subscribe this channel.